Welcome to the circus. My name is Darling. If you have never been to this channel before, welcome. If you have been to this channel before, what is up? We are reacting today to Ariana Grande, Seven Rings. I've listened to this song, and I will tell you that I am tired of millionaires flaunting their wealth. But it's a really, really, like, boss-ass bitch song. It's really, really fun. You can turn up to it. It's nice. So I'm excited to see the video. It's 2 weeks old, so I'm kind of, like, really late on this. But we're gonna watch it. We're gonna see what it's like. In the thumbnail, Ariana's just doing what Ariana does. She is, you know, being a boss. She's doing her thing. She's being iconic like she always try, you know, is. I caught myself there. So we're gonna jump into this. Girl, I've had enough chunky soup in my life. I have to watch this whole ad. I cannot skip. Okay, immediately everything is pink.
Yeah, breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Find myself
on there's like a lot of feminine energy here, and it's really powerful. Ariana just slapped my sequin off. Yes. This is powerful. This is like energy. Wow. I love that little yep. Wow. All woman. Oh. She's serving so many good looks in this video. It's crazy. Okay, but hold on. I love this vaporwave aesthetic. It's beautiful. I feel like Ariana's really ahead of the trend. I feel like she has a whole team working with her, creating her image. Well, of course she does, but like she is an embodiment of the future of what music will be. So this excites me. I love futuristic visuals. It's beautiful. It's very Barbie-esque too.
Money the wrong number. Black card is my business card away. It be setting the tone for me. I don't be brave, but I be like, put it in the bag, yeah. When you see the max, it's that good, like my, yeah. Go from the south to the booth, make it all back in one loop. Give me the loot, never mind, I gotta do.
Wow.
Look at my neck, look at my debt. Ain't got enough money to pay me respect. Ain't no budget when I'm on the set. If I like it, then that's what I get, yeah.
The camera work is amazing in this. The yes always get me. Girl, I'm sweating too much. This video got me. That was the quickest 3 minutes of my life. Hold on. Let's. Okay. So Arianna is looking at like a Japanese kind of appropriation kind of look. With even with the tattoo, it's an aesthetic. I don't know if people are claiming appropriation. I don't know what to say about it. I think this is the only Japanese visual or you know, Asian visual we see in the video, other than, you know, the models themselves. The house is a trap house. So I don't know where she's going with this.
Yeah. Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad, I should be a savage. Who would have thought?
I lied. How do we feel about this? I'm not really sure how we feel about this today.
Who'd have thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with calls and my strings. Yeah, miss, stop watching. My neck is fuzzy. Make big deposits. Yeah, wearing no ring, but ain't gonna meet no misses. But matching diamonds for 6 a month.
Okay, I've decided. This entire video is just for fun. All of the content is based around being rich, having enough money to throw a party and just have fun. Maybe I'm reading too much into it. I don't know. I really like the hyper futuristic visuals. I really love all the hyper wave, all of that. All of those kind of like mix of the 80s synth look, but it's kind of futuristic. It's got those lines. I'm not 100% sold on some of the like the Asian influences. I don't know where she was going with that. It just seems like it's kind of like an accent to the video. You know what I mean? And with the tattoo, I just don't know. I don't know what's happening. I feel like it just shouldn't have happened. But we're going to leave it with that because I don't want to delve too deep into that. We're going to finish the rest of this second playthrough and we're going to have some final results. I really do love the yeses. I think I'm just being a mess because she's been through a hard year. She deserves to have fun. And I don't think she deserves too much of a wreck. You know, we don't need to be calling her appropriate. But she really is flaunting her wealth. And at this point, let me just break it down. At this point, with wealth inequality and with you know, all of the money is going upward, all of us regular broke-ass middle-class people are getting poorer. And I'm seeing a lot of rich people, and this has always happened throughout time. They're always like, their art is about flaunting their wealth, right? But I get it's like a club banger, but like, I'm tired. Like, sometimes I get jealous. I really... Okay. Ariana Grande, it was a really nice video. It didn't mean anything to me. Last video I reacted to was Mitski. How can I go from Mitski to Ariana Grande? I reacted to Mitski, A Pearl. And it was just so... It was so deep. And the visuals made sense. With the song... This, like, it was very aesthetic. That is all I will say. That is all I will say. That is my reaction. That is my reaction to this video. What are y'all names? Is it Arianators? Listen, I'm a stan too. Like, I love Ariana. Don't come for me. Do not come for me. I apologize. Do not cancel me. Okay, I don't fucking know. But if you like this reaction, like this video, subscribe. Hit the bell, I guess, if you want to, but definitely please comment below and let me know what you want me to react to next, because I'm still trying to figure out how to react to things. Do you ever have that situation where you don't really know how to react to things? Like, you can react to things generally just in person or with your friends, but not on camera. It's a growing process, so I hope you'll grow with me. Anyway, yeah, I'll see you in the next video.